so. You have come here to see, you have come here to know about how I finesse my wings. Okay, you have come to the right place. Stay tuned and I will show you. Baby, we need happiness. It can't make no sense. We need happiness. Alright, so let's get started. Firstly, you need a wig cap. Please have a wig cap. You need your hairspray, any sort of hairspray. I mean, just a good hairspray. A rat tail comb. Some sort of wax, gel type thing. And whatever you use to lay your edges. Some of it you might find you don't need. So first of all, you put on your wig cap, girl. Put it on. And obviously get a bunch of ears and then just pull it back a little bit. Okay. Ideally, you'd want to go with like a cotton bud or something and just clean, make sure there's no grease, nothing on this part. But that's if you want this unit to stay on your head for like about a week. It's a really neat process and you don't get all that gunky stuff on your lace. Like, you get a little bit, but you can easily wash it out. Alright, so supposing it's clean, we just go on the head, spray. Just leave it. Turn it out. And I'll just prepare my unit in the meantime, like the baby's hairs on the lay. So I fanned mine a little bit to get it to dry quicker. Or to get sticky quicker. And you can feel it like really sticky. So you just get your lace. You wanna wear it in the back. So get it, position it from the back, how you want it to be. Then pull it. Get the lace ready. Hold on top in this place. Now, if you've done this well, you shouldn't be able to move the wig. You shouldn't be able to. Oh shit. Now, if you're going forcefully pull this, you'll hurt yourself. Now, you see that from the wig cap? That's just from the wig cap, and we can fix out some concealer, but I should have worn a tighter one. So at this point, because this is a real old toothbrush, I just spray it with some water and then use it to find the little hairs that I want to lay. I think that's four on this side. Now, if you have a hairpin, I have tons of hairpins, I just don't want to get up. This freaking camera will not stay put, not pissing me. Okie dokie. Same thing to the other side.
I use a generous amount. Especially for one that he had stayed in for a long time.
In the meantime, while we wait, honey, while we wait, we're gonna straighten our hair.
So your hair should be ready by now. Weesh. Y'all see that? This, like, if I pull this, I'll rip my skin. That's how late it is. I don't know how to hold this. It's weird. But, girl, that's how you finesse your wig. Like, this is basically how you make it stay for like a good week. As long as you can try and stay away from water. So basically, if you want to take this off, it's as easy as piss. You just spray water all over it, and whoosh, it will just come off. Okay? That's it. That's it. That's it, bro. I hooked you up. I hooked you up. Okay? So hook me up with a like, eh? Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.